The Discourse on Peace by Jacques Prévert. Near the end of an extremely important discourse, the great man of state, stumbling on a beautiful hollow phrase, falls over it, and undone with gaping mouth, shows his teeth, and the dental decay of his peaceful reasoning exposes the nerve of war, the delicate question of money.